Hi everyone, it's Selena from Twinkl. In this video, I'll be showing you Twinkl's line graph worksheets, which are perfect for children to practice their statistics skills and to use as a home learning task.
These Year 5 line graph home learning worksheets are great to give children the opportunity to practice reading and interpreting line graphs and answering comparison, sum, and difference problems. These worksheets are extremely handy and provide your child with all they will need. Children must draw a line graph to represent the data about the height of a sunflower over time, and then answer the questions about the graph. Everything your child will need, all in one handy resource, perfect for a home learning task. These sheets are differentiated for your learners. The line graph worksheets are split into three levels of difficulty, 1 to 3 stars, 3 stars being the most challenging. For your 1-star worksheet, students are given the graph, and for your more able children, they are challenged to draw a double line graph. These activities make it easy for busy teachers to assign students with a line graph worksheet that best suits their ability. If you want to make learning better suited and more specific, an editable version of this resource is available to download and change. You can edit the type of data. Why not change it to temperature or even the type of questions, which include some reasoning? And if you want to challenge or extend your child or class's learning further, why not get them to gather their own data, such as investigating and collecting data about the temperature throughout a day? Children can simply note down the temperature hourly, note down their findings in their own constructed table, and draw their own line graph with the data they have gathered. This would be a perfect way for children to practice constructing their own line graphs and thinking about the intervals and titles they should include and use. I hope you found this video helpful and how you can use this resource. Thank you for watching and see you soon.